All packed up, ready to go. Tools, got the stand here. My son Jane's car. Son Ashley's car. The Baja and the Aussie. Gonna go to mate's house and pick up his car and then we're off.
Alright guys, we're here in the track. A bit windy today.
Hi.
Ashley's out there driving. Reverse drive.
Sorry.
Reverse Ash. Happened was just lost an engine bolt. That one's come loose, so we'll put some new bolts in and get that done.
Hey Chris, is it going?
Yeah.
Watch out guys, come on.
Yeah.
Guys, just got back from the day at the track, and I think I had one of those days where things just seemed to not go right. For some reason, the steering wheel wasn't turning one way for some reason, not as good as the other way. I think that had a lot to do with my brakes. Now I put these carbon fiber pads in, and I don't know if I didn't let them heat up long enough or get hot, but they just didn't work that well. So I'll be changing them back out, definitely back to the originals, or getting the original ones put in. And I think because I didn't have brakes, I find it hard to flip it in the corner, so didn't have a bunch of a good day. And then my kill switch, that wasn't working, so I couldn't turn the car off, so I had to keep clamping the line to turn the car off. Other than that, it wasn't too bad. The motor went well, but wasn't too bad. Just had fun, that's the main thing. And then with the Baja here, started running the motor in a little bit. Didn't do too much with it, just ran in for probably 20 minutes or so. I'll still put another half a tank or a tank of petrol in through it first before I really start giving it to it. So see how I go. Thanks guys.